Last of them placed away. Leg one of the quaddy. Green light on. Stand by for a start. Away and racing, and Bavaro slow to begin. It had a big hip and shoulder with Silver Sultan, and going out fast, Soho Girl with Mayna Honey. Soho Girl out to lead Mayna Honey, and going to third, Me and Louie, zipping Esther, then taking off. Running on now, Bavaro, Blue Cigar, Silver Sultan's well back. Wide out, Me and Louie, went to Soho Girl, and Me and Louie drew clear. Me and Louie won it by three quarters, beat Bavaro, who worked the second. Third in Soho Girl, and then zipping Esther getting home fourth, followed by taking off Blue Cigar, Silver Sultan, one of the last in Mayna Honey after showing speed. 19.55 for Me and Louie. Amended to 19.51, number six, the winner, has broken a home to score, defeating 2 second Bavaro. Got busy late, ran on well. Third in four, Soho Girl, after leading them out. Seven will get fourth, zipping Esther. So it's 6-2, 4-7 in the run here, 19.51. And the numbers 6-2, 4-7 after race number five. So Me and Louie salutes for Dean Elliott. That's been an impressive performance. Worked down the outside.